Alright, we're back with another episode of Sekiro. Shadows Die Twice. Yeah, definitely get up there somehow. Don't know how though. Whoa. Probably not the best way to go about that. Look like trouble with that cannon. Black grains forming the base of gunpowder, material used in alchemical prosthetic tool upgrades, including those of an explosive and occultic nature. Even with mundane form of gunpowder is one of greater applications. Eavesdrop? No. Oh, he was looking at me. I didn't notice. There's four of them there, huh? I should probably heal up a little. And no, not what I meant. Ah. Was gonna use a vitality protector, but. One of these days, those will work. I guess I could just leave him alone. Does seem like kind of a hassle to get in a fight with him now. Ooh, what's this? Pellet. Yeah, I can always use more of those. Know if I see a odd looking little path of grappling. Oh, where do I need to look? Okay, you whip me over there. Items. Now you fling me this way. Aha. More scrap iron. And then a back way. Along the wall. Yeah, I don't think I want to stop hugging the wall right now. Whoa. Well, Whew. Okay, where am I? Right next to a thing. That's where I am. Nice. That was a great path to find. Alright. Now what's going on here? Oh, I think I know what part this is. I've seen some of the trailers. I know what's about to happen here. And yeah, all chickens gotta go. What's that shiny spot there? Touch
ですか。 すまぬ。流人を狙う者は絶え、平田の者たちを私が巻き込んでしまった。
Hmm. When was Emma with him?
赤鬼め、縛るだけでは不安じゃのう。戦の前に我らが襲われてはしょうもないわ。いざとなれば火を使うしかあるまい。赤目は火を恐れる、そういうお達しじゃと。お達しね、変わっちまったな、アシナの戦も。
So I really gotta try to not be on top of it. He sounds mad. Pellet. Grab attack. Grab attacks cannot be deflected. There's no way to avoid taking serious damage once grabbed. Enemy grab attacks can be evaded with a well-timed step dodge. Even the strongest attacks are useless if they don't make contact. Yeah. Oh, that was... Oh, you are... Oh, I've got an opportunity. Ow. This is gonna hurt. Oh, and I'm out of fire! Oh, shit. Oh, come on. All right. He's free. And mad at me. And only me, of course. Because of course, it's only killing coming after me. Even though I'm not the one who chained him up. Come on. Hit those two. Let's try that again. So that is not how I want to do that fight, even remotely. I guess I gotta take this one down. Okay, pull him down here. Apparently the ogre doesn't care about the others. Feeling a little robbed with that one. Now let's use the fire a little bit more generously. Whew. Whoa, jeez. There we go. Ah, a prayer bead. I currently have 4. Shinobi Medicine Rank. Latest skill increases the healing effect of recovery items. Oh, nice. Medicinal knowledge is vital for a Shinobi's survival. Receiving wounds in battle is inevitable. The only way to learn such techniques is to be gravely injured time and time again by worthy opponents. Alright. Now where's Spear Boy? Oh, there he is. Give me your stuff. Okay. Anything interesting over here? Nothing I can really see. That looks like something, though. Not much of note otherwise, though. I take it this is just, yeah. Yeah, okay. Forward we go. Nightjar monocular. Bamboo tube used to see distant objects. Ah. Well, Shinobi already have good vision. Looking through this tube with one eye enables one to see even further. Nightjar ninja serves Ashina. Guarding the rooftops of Ashina Castle, the sharp eyes on the lookout for any would-be trespassers. Not much escapes the eyes of the Nightjar. More stuff. Ah, Gourd Seed. Very nice. Ceramic Shard. I should probably try to make better use of those. What do we have here? Well, why don't I take a look at what we have here? Not the button I meant to press. Well, button I meant to press, not the result I was looking for. Okay, maybe I can't zoom anything. Okay, let's see. Guy there. Looks like, you know, the challenge banner. Oh. Guy there, guy there. I know there's a guy over there. That doesn't look right. Oh, yeah, see, there goes a guy. Okay. Giant ambush. Got it. What's this? Doesn't open from this side. Any secret walls here, by the way? Doesn't seem like it. Alright. So, jumping down there, probably a dumb idea. Let's try this. Okay, don't need that. because he throws it really far away. Like, I was kind of wanting to throw it here. Okay, go. Nope, throws about the same distance every time. That's not as useful as I was hoping it would be. Now, if I throw it. Okay, that was a bit of a bad one. Okay, well, that really didn't work too well. Oh, I can shimmy here. There we go. Now we're thinking in stealth. Musket and everything, huh? Yeah, I definitely don't want you shooting at me while I'm in this fight. Did I change targets to you? Oh, geez. Ah. Went to shit pretty quick. Alright. I will just do that. No point in reviving there. Bees are scared of loud noises. This makes the shinobi firecracker. Ah. Nope. So that's just not a good way to go. Not gonna throw in the towel on this one just yet. Also, yes, I could upgrade. But first, I just wanna see what I could do. I feel like the first couple kills over here are pretty obvious. Wait for that guy to come over here. Stealth assassinate. Over the side of the cliff. Run over there. Stab him. There's still a lot of guys left after that. Can't get him from here. Get out of here. Maybe a little noise isn't too big a deal. Where's the general? Oh, there he is. Wandering now, huh? I don't think I can get this guy from this angle. Also, if I can get that guy, no more warnings. You going? Are you? Oh man, you're not actually going to give me this opportunity, are you? Yep. Now, how am I supposed to resist that? coming down. Back to two hearts. I kind of figured. Alright. But, I can't believe that actually worked. I gotta get a better sense of who all's around here. Okay. I knew you were something. Ah, here's an interesting little bit. Read. Temple posting. Turn back if you value your life. You can't behead the headless. Our swords and pikes did nothing. So this isn't some back way. This might be forward. Oh, that guy still sees me, huh? Yeah, how do I get over here? This is a much better approach than the side I'm stuck with at the moment. Gotta see if there's a way to get around the side of the mountain. Once I take this guy down, because I'm pretty sure he's going to walk down here soon. Bunch of you up here, huh? Yeah, I thought you walked down here. Oh, you just do a little loop, huh? Well, that's weird. Was Carl always dead when I walked past him? One of these days, the sneak attack will function. Okay, so I don't think I really want to try to take on the general this time. Because I feel like odds are not in my favor at the moment. I do have a healer. So what I'd like to do instead... Is it past here? I'll grab this. Oh, divine confetti. Ah! Hint, hint. Gonna need that to hurt whatever is beyond here. What I really want to do is find a way to get over to this side without Buddy spotting me. Or I could just win this time, you know? Make it a moot point. Do you still have any other friends around? No. Look at two pellets. Jump! Oh! No! Jump! No! That was jump! But I can still get up. You are still... Yes! Oh. Got him. Oh, I was really gonna be mad for a second there. I mean, mad at myself mostly. Oh, more scrap iron. Okay, I think with all this scrap iron and prayer beads, let's just go back to the dilapidated temple. Actually, two mini bosses. Bet you there's probably an idol nearby. Alright, I'll push onward to the next idol, if there is one. No idea how I'm getting up there. There's an item. I'm guessing that's where the no bad touch is. Let's not go in there for a moment. Don't even know if I could reach that spot from here. Okay, where am I going then? Maybe I gotta take down Madame Butterfly. Ah, there's also over here. Ah! I was right. Two mini bosses. There's a little something. Who's spotting? Oh, lizard. That's what's on me. Okay. Let's rest. And head back to the dilapidated temple. Trouble.
武士殿には哀れ。はい。我が師道元より聞いたことがあります。流因は、改正の力を授けることができる。しかしそれは常ならぬ力。繰り返せば、やがて淀みが溢れ、関わったものを病として降りかかる。その病を、流害と呼ぶと、知りながらそれを止められなかったは、私の不明です。
No cure.
その理由がよ、治す術は分かりません。ですが、突き止めねば。まずは死の残した記録を当たってみます。頼む。Okay.
Don't give a cord seed. Do I have another one? Yeah, no. Okay. Oh, actually, let's just chat.
I saw. 幻と黒様の。ああ。幻。ああ。黒様は今はどこにいる？アシナの城。その天守近くで囚われとなっておいでです。ですが、城の門は閉じられています。そうか。 狼殿、一つ。少し顔を。何？白いあざ。これは生まれつきですか？いや。ならば、流因を受けた者に現れるということか。あるいは兆しか。
Oh, she's referring to that white kind of rotted skin, I assume.
すみません.
Right. Good buddy sculptor.
どうした? やがて死に至る病じゃ。何だと。わしのことなら心配いらん。会いに行くとまともじゃないんでな。じゃが喋るのは面倒じゃ。あとはエマに聞け。
Already did. Okay, so it looks like I don't have the ability to upgrade my stuff yet. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Well, as long as you're not gonna die. Enhance physical attributes. Yes. First prayer necklace. Loose prayer beads strung together in offering to sculptor's idol. Increase max vitality and posture. Prayer bead necklace befits the strong. The ferocity of Ashina's army is renowned throughout the nation. Its generals are especially talented, every one of them accomplished in Ashina's sword style. Physical attributes enhanced. Posture is improved. Definitely see it in my health bar. Okay, acquire skills. I would like to get this. I think I need this before I go fight Madame Butterfly. Or just need to be more careful with my shuriken and better at the fight in general. Alright, well. Mysteries abound. Is there a cure for dragon rot? I don't know. But I'll find out in the next part. Or the part after that. And some part. And I'll catch you all there. Until then, goodbye for now.